I'm here with David Mason, the Managing Director of Overseas and General Ltd. David, thanks for joining us.
Thanks very much, Blair. A pleasure to be here.
So OGL is a relatively new company, and at the moment you're focusing on Indonesian operations?
That's right, Blair. We've got a focus on Indonesia, although we have a strategy to have both operations in Indonesia and Australia. Look, I've been in Indonesia for 20 years, operating some very small and some very large mines. We've been very successful in the past, and our board is comprised of three or four people who have a lot of experience in Southeast Asia and particularly Indonesia.
Your Indonesian leases are relatively small in area. Doesn't that limit the amount of potential resources?
It does, but there's still some good tonnage of coal in there. It's shallow coal, it's very, very good quality coal. Most of it is steaming coal on the east coast of Kalimantan. And we're experts in smaller production mines rather than very, very large mines, and we intend to stay under the radar. If you're a very, very big operator in Indonesia, you expose yourself to all sorts of social, community and government issues. It's our intention to get into Indonesia, operate smaller leases with good quality coal. They're very quick to bring on stream and you can make incredibly good cash flow from it. We'll be going to the marketplace to raise some capital over the next couple of months. But we're getting an operation up and running in East Kalimantan at the moment. It's going to be operating at about 50,000 tonnes per month. Now, Indonesian coal's selling at about $75 a tonne. So $75 times 50,000 tonne a month is a pretty reasonable cash flow for a company of our size.
So what inroads are you making in the Australian coal industry?
We're very lucky to have on our board Michael Moe. He's an Australian resident, he's a Chinese person. He's been in Australia now for about 5 years. He represents a very substantial Chinese mining company, Jinjiang. We're entering into joint ventures with Jinjiang. OGL will hold 10, 15, 20% carried interests in these projects. We'll allow Jinjiang to come in with a majority share and there'll be a funding share.
You're developing Rukmut at the moment. Do you have any other projects in the pipeline?
Rukmut's our first mine in operation, as I said, about 50,000 tonne per month. And we've got another one coming on stream called Jongkang. We only did the deal on that project last week. It's going to come on at about 40,000 tonnes per month. And that'll give us a production within the next 2 months of some 90,000 to 100,000 tonnes per month. So already by the end of the year, we're going to be operating up over 1 million tonnes. Now, we're doing that on essentially zero capital. And to be able to do that, we are using existing infrastructure facilities.
Well, thank you, David, and best of luck with everything. And if you would like more information, here's what to do. Call 0400 707 329 or log on to ogltd.com.